New tonight at 5:32, Atlantic Beach police arrested this man in connection with the shooting Tuesday night. Corey Crandell is charged with attempted murder and pointing and presenting firearms at a person. Atlantic Beach Police Chief Quentin Robinson tells us the shooting happened while both men were talking on the sidewalk near 32nd Avenue South and 17. The victim should be okay.